Hi everyone, welcome to the VSDC channel. We continue our series of videos about creating text animation effects, and today we are ready to present you a zoom text effect that you've probably seen in different movies. In this video, we will show you how to make it in the free version of VSDC. Here we go! First, let's add a video and then the text. Make the text size the same as the scene by clicking Set the same size as the parent has. Change the fill color to black and align it both vertically and horizontally. Now, change the blending mode of the text layer to destination at top. Great! You can see the video through the text, but with a transparent background. Then select all the files on the timeline and create a sprite. In the sprite settings, opt for Uses Container No, Show Effects Yes, Brush Transparent. Next, go to the Templates window, pick a black gradient, and layer it at the bottom. Moving on to animating our text, we're going to use the crop effect. Alternatively, you can use zoom, but it's a bit slower. Go to the sprite with the text, then double-click on it to get inside the text. Then right-click on the timeline and choose Video Effects, Transforms, Crop. Adjust the effect's duration to about half of your text length. Next, in the effect properties, click on the three dots next to the left parameter and switch to Linear Parameter Change in the Key Editor. This step is crucial for creating animation keyframes. Set your frame to 0 in the Key Editor, then head back to the Properties window. Right there, click on the Crop Tools button. A cropping frame appears on the scene. Adjust it so that the frame's width matches the letter's thickness. For precision, feel free to change the scene scale. Since we were at frame 0 in the Key Editor window, the keyframe with the position of the cropping frame was created automatically, and the last frame remained at default values. For smoother letter edges, opt for cubic interpolation in the resize mode. Let's preview it. And there you have it, the letters now have a dynamic motion. Looks great, doesn't it? If you're using the Pro version, you can refine your animation further by selecting the Bezier curve mode for each parameter and creating a Bezier handle at the last keyframe to change the acceleration of the animation. Now look at the result. If you have a jump at the end, go to the Crop Effect properties and set Software in the field Processing mode. Let's add some blur when the letters first appear. Under the Crop Effect, add Gaussian Blur. Match its duration to the Crop Effect. In the properties, animate the blur level from 2 to 0. The border becomes clearer when the text is reduced. After the crop effect, we'll have the text continue to subtly shrink. Above the text layer in the sprite, add a zoom effect. Adjust its levels parameters from 100 down to 90%. And for a final touch, let's add some color. Go inside the sprite with your text. Choose Orange Gradient from the templates and place it in the lowest layer. Shorten its beginning and the end of the video on the layer above. Add the fade-out effect to the video and increase its duration a bit to make the animation smoother. And it's done. You've now learned how to create an impressive text appearance effect in your videos using VSDC. Remember, creativity has no limits. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time.